The topic is finding the formula for the inverse of functions. So let's do the first example. Find the formula, example one, find the formula for the inverse of f of x equal 3 minus 2x. If you look at the definition of the methods, first thing we need to do, let y equal f of x. So this means y, I replace f of x by y, that's step one. Step two, swap x and y, whatever you see x, put y, whatever you see. So the x becomes y, and the y becomes x. And then solve for y. So how do we solve for y? Let me rewrite this as 3 minus 2y equal x. So first you subtract 3 from both sides. And then you divide by negative 2. If you don't like negative 2 in the bottom, I mean you can rewrite this by the way as negative 1 over 2x minus 3 over negative 2 is plus 3 over 2. And then step 4, replace y by f inverse of x. Let's do it here, I don't have space. F inverse of x is equal negative 1 half x plus 3 over 2. So example 1 is pretty easy. Now, example 2, same thing, find the formula for the inverse. So again, we're going to set f of x by y. I'm going to write it here to save some space. Y is equal 4x minus 1 over 2x plus 3. Now, where are we? We're right here. We need to swap x and y. Swapping x and y, this becomes x equal... Each x becomes y, right? And the y becomes x. No problem. Now solve. We need number 3, solve for y. How do we solve for y? I mean, think of this as x over 1, multiply across x times 2y plus 3 is equal 1 times 4y minus 1, which is 4y minus 1. So remember, we're solving for y, which means we need to have all the y's on the left side and all the x's on the right side. So how can we do that? We need first to distribute. So this is going to be 2xy plus 3x is equal 4y minus y. Remember, we're looking for y, so I got to put all the y's next to each other. Everything is on the other side. So 2xy minus 4y is equal negative 1 minus 3x. I'm still looking for y. There are two y's, so I have to factor the y. So 2x minus 4 is equal negative 1 minus 3x. Now I can solve for y. Y happens to be divided by 2x minus 4, negative 1 minus 3x over 2x minus 4. And then step 4, replace y by f inverse. So f inverse of x is equal negative 1 minus 3x divided by 2x minus 4. By the way, you could divide, well, no, it doesn't matter, just leave it that way. Well, actually, there's too many minuses. Multiply the top by negative 1, you get 1 plus 3x. Multiply the denominator also by negative 1, you get 4 minus 2x. Maybe this looks a little bit better. All right, that's it for these examples.